Good morning, students. Today we are going to do question answers of the poem Books, class 5th, English literature, poem Books. First of all, we will do understanding the poem. Okay, understanding the poem. Line taken from the poem. A1, the room we sit in melts away. So this line is taken from the poem, reference to the context. Based on this line, the question is now, why does the room melt away? Why does the room melt away? So the answer is, the room melts away because when we read a book, we forget everything around us. We are transported to a different world and it teaches us new ideas about different people and different way of living. Second question. And we find ourselves at play with someone who, before the end, may become our chosen friend. Okay, so these lines are from the poem. Based on this line, the question is, question A, where does the chosen friend come from? While explaining the stanzas, I have told you who is that chosen friend. Okay, so where does the chosen friend come from? Answer, the friend is a character from the book that seems to come alive. Friend is a character, whatever book that you read, from the book that seems to come alive. Okay, question B, how does this person or thing become a special friend? How does that character become a special friend? So the answer is, while reading the story, the reader may begin to like certain qualities of the character so much that the reader may make this person a special friend. Third question, or we sail along the page to some other land or age. Based on these lines, question is, what is the feeling conveyed when the speaker uses the word sail? What do you understand by the word sail? Okay, so the answer is, the feeling we get when we read the word sail is a feeling of ease and smoothness. It is a soft and gentle movement. When we read a book, we get transported into the age and land of the story as easily as sailing on the water. Fourth question. Here's our body in the chair, but our mind is over there. Okay, so based on these lines, question is, where is the mind at this point? So the answer is, the mind is in the land and the time of the story that we are reading. Question B, why is there a distance between the mind and the body? So the answer is, there is a distance between the mind and the body because the body is in the room, but the mind is far away in another age and another land. Question C, what kind of feeling is this? Does it make you feel uncomfortable or happy? So the answer is, this is a dreamy feeling and all book lovers enjoy this feeling. It makes us happy. Okay. Now, question 5th. Each book is a magic box. I explained to you how Poetess has compared book as a magic box. Okay. Based on this line, the question is, why does the speaker refer to a book as a magic box? So the answer is, a book takes the reader into the wondrous world of surprises and exciting events, just like a magic box that brings out a whole load of exciting things. A magic box holds secret treasures for the one who unlocks it, and a book holds unknown knowledge between its covers for the child who reads it. So this is the answer. Children, look at it and you have to write in your copy neatly, correctly, beautifully.